All right, everybody, today's video is gonna showcase the power of a mock scrape in an area that receives low hunting pressure. So this is my property here in Southwest Michigan, and this is a camera that I had soaking from the end of July all the way through the hunting season into January when the season ended. Really quick, before we start the slideshow, so this particular spot is my number one trail camera spot. It's a spot I used to hunt, but I no longer do. It's just too hard to access. But the mock scrape in this location is by far the best intel for me knowing what deer are coming in and out of my property. I mean, literally just about every deer that enters and exits my property does so on this trail that I made going from my main high section of woods into my swamp section. And I've got that mock scrape set up about 20 yards off the transition line. So I hope this paints a good picture for you guys, just how powerful a mock scrape can be and how powerful low hunting pressure in a particular area can be. So enjoy.